Hello everybody, my name is Walter, and today I want to show you how you can build my 2x2 hero emergency exit, which is basically a must-have for every evil scientist out there, and is a nice little addition to every doomsday layer or whatever you want to call your base. So anyway, what does it? Basically, you have your 2x2 slime platform here, and once you run in here, the whole thing catapults you upwards. And the nice thing is that you can combine this with a self-destruction algorithm or mechanism. So all you have to do is just run some TNT down here, and whoever uses this right after you will get some nice, not so nice, a little surprise. But anyway, that's what this thing here does. If you want to use this as an entrance, all you have to do is basically just run a line of power right to back here, and the whole thing opens up again. So this is not only an exit, but can also be wired up to be used as an entrance. But anyway, that's the use of this. Now, how big is it? As you can see here, it has a footprint of 6x6. And is a total of 8 blocks high if you count the layer here of the floor above. So it's also rather compact. Now, the resources you will need are of course some building blocks, then 8 obsidian blocks, 4 slime blocks, 20 redstone dust, 3 redstone torches, 10 redstone repeaters, 12 sticky pistons, and 2 pressure plates. And that's all. So, now that you know how big this is and how much resources you need, let's show you how to build this. Okay, so start by placing your 2x2 slime platform like this. Then go to the front and place 2 obsidian blocks with pressure plates on top. Then you go below them, place 2 blocks with redstone on top. Run this line into another block with torch on top. Blocks on top and to the side, redstone on top. Sticky piston with a block on top, another block here with a repeater on vortex. Then block down here and up there, redstone on top of this block. Then put 2 more blocks until you get this little U-shape. In this gap place another repeater on vortex. And then in this corner place a sticky piston facing upwards directly below the slime platform. Then grab 6 more obsidian blocks and place them around like this. So next, place another block here, then go down one and place 4 blocks along like this, followed by another 2 up like this, and finally one more here, and one on top of this repeater here. Put torches on top of those blocks, and come on, redstone on top of those blocks here. Then place 2 blocks up like this and up here. Put redstone on top of them. Then block down there, another block down here. The same on this side. Put repeaters on 2 ticks going outwards like this. And then finally put blocks with redstone on top. Just along in front of those repeaters here. Finally, grab your sticky pistons and place 4 on this side, 4 on this side, and finally 2 more facing upwards here and here. And last but not least, put normal blocks just like this, and normal blocks here, and now the whole thing should close. And that's pretty much all of the redstone. Now all you have to do is basically fill in the top floor level here. Then the floor down here. And don't forget to fill in those spaces here so you don't see my much of the redstone. And that's basically all you will have to do here. So, and finally here, and that's that. Okay, so now if you want to make this a one-use-only circuit, you can combine this with a self-destruction of your base. So basically all you have to do is take the output from this block here and just run it into some TNT. At the moment I will let it fall down into the void, but in your base you can just run this along a line of TNT that will destroy everything. So the would-be hero doesn't get anything out of his heroic speeches and such things. But anyway, as you can see, you get transported upwards and the TNT gets going. And since you're up there, you won't feel anything if the TNT explodes down here. All that will happen is that if the hero is stupid enough to follow you, he will get a face full of TNT. But anyway, that's how I can build my 2x2 hero emergency exit. I hope you enjoyed this little tutorial, and well, see ya!